This is Minecraft, but you can invent anything. Today we'll be able to open up a menu and invent literally anything we want. From inventing the world's longest diamond sword, to inventing a laser-charged pickaxe, to even a structure cannon that shoots structures? My goal is to invent the most powerful item in Minecraft, but some of the inventions I create sometimes don't go as planned. So, what happens if I invent the wrong thing? And what is this invention? Stay tuned to find out. Okay, so this right here is an armor creator, and this right here is a weapon creator. And as you can tell, we only have a stone pickaxe, but today we can invent anything. By, for example, let's go into the armor creator. And so now we're going to be inventing. We have either leather, gold, iron, diamond, or netherite, where every single option is going to cost a different level, where we can go either one level or 20. We only have 3 levels. So for now, we're going to get leather as our base armor. And now for the first attribute, we can either invent this thing to have apple spawning, fake muscles, fire throwing, mermaid, or photosynthesis. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Are fake muscles going to be like real muscles though? Low-key, I kind of want to get that. Let's get the fake muscles. And we have another add-on for our invention where we can either get shark, enderpearl, hopping plum, or rainbow. And we can even teleport with the power of enderpearls. Yes. Oh, and we give it a name. Okay, so for the name of this one, let's call it GigaChad Armor. And let's see if the invention works in 3, 2, 1. Oh, it did. And just like that, that's going to be your first invention where I guess I just grab it. Oh, there we go. GigaChad Armor chestplate. And do I just put it on? Oh, it puts on the full set. And before we see what it does, there's 255 possible options inside of both these things, where this is armor and these are the weapons. Anyways though, now with the chest plate, I'm really slow apparently, because I'm gonna guess I have muscles, but do I get stronger? Right, so now we can hit things very hard. And oh my gosh, wait, I can insta break everything. Oh, even stone. Oh, I don't get the stone though. I mean, low key, I can get some wood like this. So can I just teleport somewhere? Oh, it does TP me. Nice. Okay, so I don't like how slow I am in this thing, so I'm going to take it off very soon. But let's go ahead and take advantage of it and get as much wood as we can. All right, let me take off the GigaChad armor for now. And we're not only doing armor today, guys, because we're also going to be doing weapons, where we can now invent any weapon we want, with, of course, the usual wood base to netherite base, where we only have one level left. So let's go and start with wood. Let's get an ability real quick, with our options for this one being stick shooter, mining, dual blade, sponge, and nether. Okay, so low key, a mining sword would be nice, but dual blades. I'm gonna assume that I get 2 blades, and now I get double looting and double XP. Yes, I like that a lot. Okay, now for a weapon skin. Flame skin, dog skin, egg skin. Okay, this sounds awful. I mean, fancy skin. What the heck is fancy skin? It gives your fights a fancy finish. I mean, why not? One of our first inventions. Let's go ahead and get fancy. And for the weapon name, let's call it the double fancy sword. That's the worst name ever. Go ahead and give me a better name in the comments down below. But with that being done, we now have our new invention, which is going to be a double-sided dual blade sword. So it does like double XP. Let me check this. Oh, it is fancy. So when I kill something, not only does it give me double the loot, but it also gives some nice rainbow particles. Very nice. And as you can tell right now, what we mainly need is going to be XP, because I don't really want to only do wood inventions. We want to get to the netherite inventions that cost 20 levels, and we only have 2 right now. So without further ado, let's grab these and get some more XP. Watch this big brain idea. Big brain, go! Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Oh, no, 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 no. He doesn't take any fall damage. All right, come here, buddy. We're almost done. No, 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 no. All right, new plan. We're taking off the GigaChad armor. Doesn't do much. Let's do this solo fashion way and get this guy right here. Okay, so if we get double the iron, that should be good for maybe a bucket or something. Oh, there we go. And we got 7 iron from that one. So it definitely did double it, but did it double 3.5 or something? I'm very confused. Anyways, let's get out of the cave. Okay, looks like we have a cave right here. And before we go a little bit deeper, I think it might be time we do another creation. So we're going to do this time a stone base. And with the stone base, we can also go ahead and get the mining ability again. Or we can even get an ore ability, a pebble ability, a space ability. Wait, that sounds so OP. And a rainbow ability. Let's go to get the mining ability, because if this is going to be a pick sword, that's going to be really good. And now for his skins. Oh, wait, these two are new, I think. And realism? Hurricane sounds a bit too OP, but I think I might be eyeing lightning. A lightning pickaxe sword. Yes. Let's go ahead and grab that, and we're going to call it the Zeus pickaxe sword. All right, let's go ahead and create that weapon just like that. Oh, it's stuck up there. Let's real quick mine that. Oh, and there it is. Right. So how does this work? Do I just right click with this? Oh, yeah. That is definitely going to be a lightning sword. All right, but it doesn't look like a pickaxe, so can I mine with it? No, I can't mine with it. Wait, my pickaxe just got enchanted when I hovered from the sword. Oh, so the Zeus pickaxe sword doesn't become a pickaxe, but it upgrades my already pickaxe I have. Very OP. And actually, let me go ahead and do that with an iron pickaxe, and then we can go deeper and make some more inventions. Well, with that being done, let's go a little bit deeper and get some more levels, because we have 0. All right, we got some mobs real quick. Let's kill you. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's gonna be 1 level already. Oh my gosh, I should probably put on the strong armor. Give me the strong strong armor. Go on, strong armor. Oh, gosh. Guys, I think I need new armor. This is not working out.
Okay, I almost just died there, but what if we get an explosion sword? That might be the next move. Okay,
3 levels. Let me go ahead and take advantage of this. And maybe we need some better armor that doesn't give me slowness.
All right, I do want to make a sword too, so let's go ahead and get leather one more time, and maybe there's something better we can get. Okay, we did fake muscles last time.
Don't want to bet with that.
Fire throwing kind of sounds sick. Form and throw fire from your own hands.
Yes, I like that. And as for the other add-on, we can either do shark, enderpearl, hopping, plum, or rainbow.
I mean, why not? Hopping does sound useful for moving around.
Let's go to get that. Fire and hopping, and we're gonna call it the fire hopper.
I have no idea.
Okay, let's get that made.
And oh gosh, it's up there.
Okay, do I just put this on?
Oh my!
Yep, it definitely sets stuff on fire. I'm not really sure if we want to use that one because it just causes a bunch of fire to happen. So before we go fight those mobs, let's go back to the drawing board and maybe instead, let's save up for a gold base
and let's do another sword.
Let's go ahead and get the stone base. It's gonna cost me 2 levels, but it's all good.
And we tried mining. I kind of want to see if I want to get ore, but what the heck is pebble? Wait, let's you throw strong rocks. If this is a big rock, that could be very OP.
All right, I'm gonna risk it. Let's get pebble.
And also, we have the option of either hurricane, realism, or potion. Oh, wait, it'll spawn me potions when I win a fight.
I mean, low-key, that kind of sounds nice. Why not? Let's get potion 2. And now for the name, we're gonna call it... I don't really have a good name, so we're gonna call it like and subscribe. We're trying to get 1 new subscriber and 1 like with this video, so please click it if you haven't already. Anyways, let's create the weapon.
Oh, and it has the potions.
All right, give me that. And now we have the like and subscribe sword. So what does this do exactly?
Oh, I'm shooting rocks. Oh, look at them go.
Guys, this is the greatest thing ever. We can now shoot rocks at creepers and get them with the rocks.
Wait, so can I just get a potion?
Oh, it did. Oh, and a potion of swiftness. Well, not too bad of a sword. We still need a lot of levels. And the best way to get levels is definitely going to be using this double wooden sword so we can get double XP.
I should probably invent an XP item though.
And we have 3 levels so far. Still need a lot more. Okay. Okay. Let's get the armor creator down and then the weapon creator.
And now
let's start with the armor and actually go for iron this time. So now that we have the iron base, we get a bunch of brand new abilities that include anvil rain, item duplication, monster hypnosis, mermaid again.
Oh, and XP harvest.
Okay, so the main 2 ones that interest me right now are item duplication and of course XP harvest, but
item duplication with diamonds sounds extremely OP.
I'm kind of curious. Let's go and grab that. This is going to cost me 5 XP levels, so it is a little bit expensive, but as for the next one, we can now do burnt invisibility, updating speed.
Poop? Wait, what?
Or firework.
What the heck is poop? Adds a beautiful smell to your empty hand. Guys, I did say we could invent anything, but I did not think we're gonna invent the poop add-on.
I'm curious. You're curious. We're getting the poop add-on. There we go. Okay, we're calling it the poop armor. Nothing else. All caps. Done.
Oh my gosh, it's real. Oh gosh, what is this?
Oh, that's disgusting. So it's an iron chest plate with the item duplication X2.
And then that's poop on the top. Oh gosh. All right, let's grab it. Okay, the poop armor chest plate.
Let's put that on. Oh gosh. Okay.
Okay, so what happens exactly now when I left click? Wait, do I press this button?
Oh my! It throws poop! What the heck? Okay, I know I say this every video, but no, I think this is the one. This is the weirdest video we've ever done. We are now inventing anything. And oh my gosh, oh gosh. Okay, okay, guys, it doesn't even do that much. Okay, nope, we are leaving this area right now and making a brand new sword so we can fight all those mobs. Okay, let's get back here. And now let's go for a stone sword.
And one ability that I want to invent with the stone sword is with the rainbow, because we unlock the power of rainbow lasers. And with that, let's see what a realistic realism skin looks with rainbow.
All right, well, let's go and grab that, and we'll call it the Super Rainbow Sword. There you go. All right, that was an awful name, but it's all good. And
oh, it is realistic. Yo. All right, so let's go ahead and grab that.
All right, what does this do? Oh, wait, what? Oh, guys, I can now shoot super lasers. And they make things into sand. Oh, that's sick. All right, let's go ahead and grab these and get out of here.
Okay, I gotta say, this cave is a mess now. My goodness. Oh, diamonds. Oh, wait, okay, with that, that's actually huge.
Hold up 1 second, guys.
This gives me a little bit of an idea now.
Because we have the poop duplication armor, I haven't really tried out the duplication thing yet, so maybe this is a good moment. Let's go ahead and grab 1 diamond. And so do I like put it in here or something? Oh,
oh wait, what if we can get some more arrows too? Oh, that worked too. Okay.
I mean, why not? We can never go wrong with bread. Love me some bread.
And let's also get some iron. Can never go wrong with iron. So that's gonna be 4 duplication things right here.
So how do I duplicate now? Do I just like punch or no?
Oh wait, what if I have to take damage? Let me go find a zombie real quick. Oh, okay, some zombies. Okay, so if I take damage from them, do they do it?
Hold on, I think it's working. Oh, it is. Every time I'm taking damage, I'm getting stuff.
Oh, look at my arrows and diamonds go.
Guys, this is the greatest armor ever. Not only can it throw poop, but we also get some cool stuff.
And if you guys see what I see, this might be a great moment
of trying to get an ender pearl. And with the ender pearl, maybe we can go and duplicate some ender pearls. So get over here.
Super rainbow sword.
Let's get you out of the way. And just like that, down goes the enderman.
And now we have an ender pearl. So can I just like load this up?
Wait, no, it doesn't work. No. Well, that might be a good time now to yet again do another invention. Let's get these guys down.
And maybe it might be time for armor. Oh, we only have gold right now.
I mean, okay, what do we have with gold then? Oh, bunch of new stuff. Now we have pressure fists, gold pressure, llama cloak, pigment disguise, and XP harvest again.
I should probably invent the iron version of this just because it might be better.
And instead for gold,
what is gold pressure? Wait, click G to release your gold pressure in mine. That might be very useful.
Precious fist, that's just a lot of gold. Llama cloak, which apparently I can create a llama defensive shield. Pigment disguise and XP harvest, we already know those. Let me try out this new ability with gold pressure. I'm gonna invent with that.
And for the add-on,
yet again, we can go for poop.
Or we can get diamond finder or bedrock.
Low key, guys, I kinda wanna get the diamond finder
just cause that's gonna be a lot of XP if we do get diamonds.
All right, so get close to diamonds and your armor will detect them. Why not? Let's go and get this one in 3, 2, 1. Let's call it diamond makes pressure. Or no. It's pressure makes diamonds. It'll be backwards. All right, diamond makes pressure. There we go.
Oh, and there it is, guys. It's like a diamond gold chest plate.
Let's go and grab that. Are there any diamonds around us? All right, we got the armor on
and we also got a brand new ability. Am I not low enough for diamonds? I don't think I am.
1 eternity later.
Okay, so we may have just crashed. As soon as I got close to diamonds, Minecraft didn't like that. And so everything crashed. And so that's why I went back to the surface. And instead, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the armor. We can't use it, sadly. But I ended up contacting Shadow Apples, who ended up giving me this mod. And he said, because we can't use it, he gave us a free item called the Item Inventor. Don't know what this does, but do I just right click it? Oh, guys. I think we just got a completely random item.
Wait, do I just give it the name Fire Sword?
Oh, so there goes that item.
And it gave us a free invention, which is gonna be just a fire sword.
All right, Mr. Go, I am so sorry about this, but what does it do? Oh, it literally sets things on fire.
I am so sorry.
Anyways, we need some armor. Let's go down and get some levels again. Oh, this is actually a pretty good spot. Let me throw some cobblestone at you. There we go. Oh gosh, okay. Let's get as much XP as we can. Come on, give me your levels. I need it quick.
Wait, what the heck just shot? Wait, did you guys see that?
Oh, yo, I didn't even realize. So when I crouch with the sword, I literally throw sticks. Oh, we can pick them up too.
Guys, we have unlimited projectiles now. This is the greatest thing ever.
All right, level 4 so far. Let's speed this up a little bit and get some coal, and then we should be good at level 5. All right, there we go. Okay, so armor creator, let's get that down. As you guys can probably hear, I'm kind of a little bit panicky because we definitely need armor soon. And let's go ahead and get the 5-level iron base. So 5 levels, and now for this one, I think it might finally be time, guys. Let's ignore all of these for the invention and go with XP harvest finally, where I can look at any monster or animal to harvest its experience points. That sounds OP. And finally with that, what should I get next? Okay, not poop, maybe firework, updating speed, invisibility, or burnt.
Wait, what's updating speed?
My speed will increase the longer I wear this. Wait, does that mean we can get to like speed a million? I mean, I'm kind of curious and I also want to get XP. Let's go and invent that, and we're gonna call it Lightning McQueen.
Why? Because he's fast. I don't know.
Anyway, so let's go to make that chest plate in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, and there it is, guys.
There we go. A full set of XP armor.
And now let's find some mobs.
Oh, wait, what about a bat? Oh, yo! Oh, my!
Guys, we have 9 levels already.
All right, spider, give me your XP.
Oh, wait, but it shoots back, so I gotta dodge all these hits.
All right, one more time. Let's get as many levels as we can. All right, get over here, buddy. So just from 2 mobs, we're now level 19.
And wait, what can we afford with level 19? Let's get these guys down again, and I guess we're gonna go straight back into venting.
Oh, my. We can already afford netherite. Oh, my! Okay, water, demon, temple, dragon tamer, and end. I'm not gonna do that just yet, just because I don't want to use all my levels right now.
And we still can't afford netherite in the armor one.
Okay, this might be a good moment that we actually make another sword, and this time just to save some levels, let's go for diamond. And yet again, a bunch of brand new abilities, except the mining one. I guess this time it might actually mine, but this time we get diamondifier legs.
Literally just legs? What the heck? Gives your weapon legs? What?
Okay, I'm not really sure if I want to get the legs ability. That sounds a little bit weird.
What's diamondifier? This will turn your enemies into diamonds.
Oh, wait, that actually sounds sick. And then we have a spike shooter, which shoots diamond spikes to damage your enemies. All right, low-key, that sounds really good. Let's go to get spike shooter for the first one. And then for the skin, we have a literal creative mode, block skin, invisible skin,
gator skin, what?
And then realism again.
Okay, wait, what does creative do?
Hit blocks to pull random blocks from creative mode. That sounds really OP. Okay, let's grab that, why not? And we're gonna call it the admin sword. Let's get the admin sword made in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, and there it is.
All right, let's go and grab that. And so what does this do exactly? Oh, it shoots little spikes. Okay, so we can shoot spikes now. And what happens if I kill a mob with this thing? All right, get over here, mobs.
Guys, Guys, I just realized I've been wearing this armor for a good bit, and we now have speed 4. Oh my goodness. Okay, definitely getting a lot faster now, but let's try out the sword on something. Oh, creeper. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm having a lot of stuff happening. Oh, did we get anything? Nope, that didn't work that well. Maybe we gotta kill them with the spikes.
All right, got my spikes. Get them. Oh my! Okay, so the creative mode sword definitely works with the creative stuff,
where we just got a stack of blaze rods from killing one creeper. So it literally gives us random items. Is that chicken? Thank you very much. And let's go ahead and put the XP armor back. And I think it might be time we go ahead and invent another thing. Let's go back to the invention table and go do that. All right, so we just made a sword, and I kind of feel like making another sword again because we already have pretty good armor. So how much is iron? Oh, it's only 3 levels. So let's make an iron sword. And our invention today is going to be with a bunch of new stuff we got here. We got Nugget, a smoke ability, and a triple blade ability.
Low key, this might be the move because it gives us triple looting and triple XP.
Yes. Okay, let's go and grab that one. And now for a weapon skin.
Wait, we can get Sonic, Block, Realism, Crab, and Invisible.
Sonic, it's going to make me very fast.
Honestly, don't want to be faster. I already have the XP armor.
Let's just go for Realism just because it worked nicely last time. Okay, so realistic triple sword. Let's go ahead and call this My Claw. I'm thinking about the crab skin right now, so maybe this will make a crab also.
All right, and there it is. Oh, look at that. It's like a fork. I should have called it the fork. So apparently this is triple damage and triple the XP. So let me get a mob real quick and see if that works.
Oh, there's a creeper. Okay, I'm going so fast, guys.
Oh, yo. Okay, pretty much it's Claw Sword. Anyways, let's go to get to our next invention, which
I think it's time to get to the big boys, guys.
We've already done leather. We did gold. We did iron. Now that we have 12 levels, let's make our first diamond armor invention with 10 levels.
And holy, okay, that's a bunch of brand new stuff.
We can go ahead and get Cactus Ally, Diamond Blockify, Item Spawning, which, oh, this one sounds really good. Jet Ski, is it like a proper jet ski? Okay.
And a Rainbow Demon. Okay, I don't really know if I want to get an ally, but what if we combine our OP sword with item spawning?
Why not? Let's go ahead and try that one.
And for the add-on,
we apparently have time travel now as our invention, which we can revert time. Holy. Wither Lightning, Diamond Finder, which I don't want to use because it does crash the game,
and invisibility.
Wait, what does chest do?
Oh, wait, this might be a good combination, guys. We can spawn any item,
and then we can throw loot from our hands. Yes. Okay, let's go to make this chest plate. Diamond tier in 10 levels in 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, gotta give it a name. This will be the mystery box. All right, let's go ahead and click done.
Oh, and there it is. All right, so how do I use this exactly?
What? Guys, everywhere we walk now is gonna be something random.
Wait, even gives us random armor we've already made.
Okay, this might be getting a little bit overwhelming. Let's go ahead and take that off for now. All right, that chest plate might be a little bit too chaotic. Let's go back up. Let's go ahead and get the XP armor back on. Might be better that way. And now that we've done diamond armor, I think the next goal is gonna be getting 20 levels so we can do a netherite invention, and we might be getting closer to the ultimate Minecraft weapon,
including the netherite sword too.
All right, so we need 30 levels. Let's go and do that. Okay, so I kind of got an idea. The easiest way to probably get even more levels is probably going to be by making an actual nether portal. So why not? Let's go to make another portal right here, and then we can get as many levels as we can by getting some blazes and maybe even get an ender eye we can duplicate. Okay, let's go and light the portal and let's go in.
Oh, and we're in. Okay, so what I can do right now is, because I have the XP armor, what if I go ahead and see if I can get a lot of levels from these guys?
All right, get over here.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, I gotta remember I take some damage from these guys.
Oh, look at all the XP. Okay, they're all gonna be all after me. Come on, give me your XP. Give me your XP. I have super speed. That's all that matters. Okay, level 11. I need level 20 to actually do the enchantments. All right, this is maybe going a little bit too slow. Let's real quick kill this, guys. All right, go on my claw. That's one. Number two. And that's gonna be all the piglin real quick. And oh my gosh, holy levels. And just like that, that's gonna be level 21, which,
do we have enough now to actually do the enchantment?
Okay, so netherite needs 10 levels, and then the netherite chestplate needs 20. Okay, let me go ahead and take a sneak peek and see what we can make with this. I kind of want to use Dragon Tamer because it's a lot of levels, and we're getting closer to the dragon, so let's try Dragon Tamer.
And for the weapon skin, guys, I think I want to become Sonic.
Makes you very fast. Click to be even faster. Right now, we're speed level 9, guys, and with this, Super Sonic Sword. I think this might be it, guys. Let's go to make that,
and oh my gosh.
What the heck?
What happens when we grab this? Oh, wait, stronghold not found. Wait, I think this might lead me straight to the stronghold then.
Wait, how does it make me faster though? What happens if I hit you? Can I one-hit you?
Oh, wait, no, it doesn't do that much damage.
I mean, it's not that bad, so might as well grab that. Okay, so we have 10 more levels right now, so we definitely can't afford the netherite chest plate yet for an invention,
but what if we make another sword real quick that I had my eye on earlier? Okay, so we tried spike shooter, we tried mining, and what about block thrower? The ability lets you throw your blocks at enemies. Maybe let's try that one?
Okay, now for weapon skin, one I never
never got to use is Gator, which it apparently eats any animals I need. Okay, why not? Let's go and get a Gator skin. I'm hungry sword. That's what it's gonna be. Let's see if we can eat some stuff. Oh my gosh. It's literally a Gator. Oh, and I can throw blocks. Okay, now for the real test. Can I eat a piglin with the Gator sword? Guys, I am too fast to do the jump. I no longer have speed 9, and now I'm above speed 9, where it just says speed. Oh my. Okay, so do I just hit this guy? Oh no, I can't eat piglins. Okay, let me try to get a pig and then try it with them. But before we leave, let's go get a blaze and real quick get some blaze rods for ender pearls. Oh, there's literally a fortress right there. Let's real quick make the jump. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't like the speed right now, but it does help for XP. I'm way too fast. Holy. Okay, blazes, let's get you guys out of the way. Gosh, oh, the Gator sword is useless. Like, what the heck? Oh wait, my claw. If I use this, I should be able to get triple the blaze rods.
Wait, never mind. I just realized I already have a stack of blaze rods. What am I doing? I have a better idea now. Gas, give me your XP. Come on.
Wait, is this gonna work like this? Oh, that's so OP, yo. All right, thank you very much. That's gonna be 14 XP. And now with that being done, why don't I just go ahead and invent something that duplicate things again and duplicate the ender pearls?
That might be the better idea. All right, let's go all the way down. All right, there we go.
Okay, so here's the idea. Let's waste 5 levels, go to iron base. And what if we go ahead and do the item duplication again?
And I think it worked last time with the poop one. This time we're gonna try fireworks and see if it does something different. And this time, let's call it ender pearl hacks. There we go. Doesn't make any sense, but we're doing it.
And so how does this one work?
Oh, it's literally firework. Okay, so before it was poop and now it's a firework. Okay, so do I get an ability button with this?
Oh, I can fly.
Okay, that's gonna be very useful. But the main thing we're going for is, can I duplicate with this again?
Oh, and I can. Okay, so now we have ender pearl loaded.
Why not? Yet again, let's get some diamonds. Probably not a potion of slowness, but what else could we do?
I guess we can never go wrong with arrows. And I don't know how I got a bat spawn egg, but this might give me a really good idea.
Let's get a bat spawn egg, an arrow, an ender pearl, and a diamond.
And now all we gotta do, apparently, is I think just go here.
Oh my gosh! Holy! Look at me go! So just like that, we should have all the blaze rods we'll ever need.
And that's gonna be 14 eyes of ender and a stack of bat eggs,
all thanks to the new duplication armor. Okay, so now for the final plan. First, we gotta grab these, so give me one sec. Next, we gotta go back, so let's go inside.
And now before I show you guys the final plan, let's see if the sword works. Okay, so can the I'm hungry sword eat a pig?
Oh, I ate it. Yo.
Can I eat a sheep? I can eat the sheep too.
Right. So the sword doesn't even give me anything. It just straight up eats mobs.
I'm gonna guess I can't eat the dragon because it's way too big.
Okay. So now for the final plan, which is gonna be so we can go ahead and make a netherite based chest plate.
I think we might be onto something, guys, by putting on the XP armor again and then using the bat spawn egg. So watch this.
What I'm gonna do is go all the way down real quick. And what if I just spawn in a bunch of bats right in front of me? And then we just grab all of them. Yo, it works. Okay, might be hard to see, but we're grinding down XP. Well, the plan worked. Now that we're level 25, we can finally go ahead and do the level 20 netherite armor inventions. So this might be the final one, guys. So let's go ahead and do it with following things. First, netherite base. Next up, we're going to be doing, oh gosh, wait, these are really good. Extreme lasers, netherite blockify, max enchants,
and dying wish. Oh, yo. Okay, all these sound sick. Honestly, you can never go wrong with max enchants,
just in case this becomes like level 1 million. Let's go ahead and try that.
Then we got Thanos,
structure spawning, which I can throw random structures apparently,
in creative mode.
Okay, I'm kind of curious. Dragon Saber actually sounds really good. Because we're going to the end right now to try to kill the dragon, let's go ahead and try that right now. And we're gonna call this the end game armor. Here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so what do I do with this? Here we go. Oh gosh.
Okay, what's going on?
Holy, I kind of look like Black Panther. This is sick. Okay, so what do we get now? Oh my.
Guys,
we now have literally the best enchants in the game, and it did not stop at protection 4.
Okay, low-key, I kind of want to see if I can get a sword like that, too.
Okay, we have 5 levels left before we go to the stronghold. Can we make anything else?
Oh, I can only afford iron. Oh, right, we still have monster hypnosis and ample rain.
Why not? Let's see what ample rain is real quick, and we can also go ahead and try invincibility. It was in, like, every single tier. Let's try that, too. Okay, this one is gonna be the armor I don't use, unless it's really good, but here we go. Oh, it was made. Okay, and now, what is the armor I don't use gonna be with this invention? Oh, I'm invisible. Nice. Okay, does it do anything with anvils? Oh my gosh. Holy! I just crouched and it spawned so many anvils. Okay, let's not do that again. Let me throw away that armor real quick and let's go to the end. Eyes of Ender, it's gonna take me that way.
And now let's go fight the dragon.
By the way, I forgot to show you guys that the sword actually led me to the stronghold, where it says the stronghold is 19 blocks away, so I'm gonna assume it's like right under me. So without further ado, let's go ahead and dig straight down and hopefully we don't die.
Oh, wait, I hear something.
Oh, hey, okay, there we go.
Okay, now for the portal room. Oh, there it is. Okay,
well, all we gotta do now is put in the Eyes of Ender. Let's get all these guys in.
And without further ado,
let's go kill the dragon.
Oh gosh, here we go. Okay, we are in now, guys. And there it is. Okay. Okay, Loki, I don't even want to break the crystals.
I really want to hit it with the hungry sword first.
Oh, it's coming down.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Come on, hungry sword, do your thing.
Oh, here we go. Okay, one hit. Oh, we did it. What? Yo!
The Ender Dragon literally says, you're too powerful for me. And I think that's going to be it, guys.
Well, without that being done, guys, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Have a great one. And here's a video just like this one. Let me know what your favorite invention was. And bye, guys.